It's something that we are missing.
The Shias, if they focused more on Imam Mahdi and, you know, gave the same attention that the Imam gives to us, we would have been in a better place today.
And I guess the take-home message from that is you never know when the Imam is watching.
Our Imam is the most oppressed person.
This world is just not the same without him. It feels empty. Ya sahib al-zaman, ya Mawlana, ya sahib al-zaman, azum al-balad.